I hear this all the time from my clients. They're ashamed to admit that they're going to see a therapist and they don't call a therapist. And so I sometimes wonder if people resort to antidepressants because that's done within the privacy of your doctor's office. And then you don't have to really talk to anyone or admit anything. So sometimes it's being afraid of, well, what will a therapist say? What is a psychologist?